Dear ladies and gentlemen, this is me, Mrs. Rosina Thobani, pre-primary section in charge, wishing a very warm and blissful morning to all the dignitaries, parents, and everyone gathered here today. Brightness and prosperity are the symbols of light. It is a positive force that removes darkness. Light is the divinity of life. It shows the right direction of life. With this noble saying, I take the privilege of requesting our campus head, Dr. Veena Srivastava, and our principal, Mrs. Madhu Vatke, to step forward and begin the ceremony by lighting the lamp. Now I request our principal, Mrs. Madhu Vatke, to come up on the stage and formally welcome the parents on behalf of Gopi Birla Memorial School.
Good morning, dear parents, guests, and dignitaries. On behalf of our managing director, Mr. Nirvan Birla, and our campus head, Dr. Veena Srivastava, I extend a hearty welcome to all the parents present here to our annual cultural program for the academic year 23-24, based on the theme Around the World. This event is a celebration of the rich tapestry of talent and diversity that exists within our school community. It is a time when we come together to showcase our creativity, our traditions, and our shared values. Culture is the essence of a society. It defines who we are, where we come from, and where we are headed. Our annual cultural program is a reminder of the beauty and uniqueness that signifies the incredible journey of learning and growth. In a world that sometimes seems to be moving too fast, where our differences can divide us, cultural events like this provide us with a precious opportunity to pause, appreciate, and embrace what unites us. It reminds us that our diversity is our strength, and that our individual stories and talents contribute to the vibrant mosaic that is our school. At GBMS, we encourage 100% participation of the students in cultural programs for holistic development. Participation in cultural programs helps students develop skills like empathy and tolerance. Exposure to various art forms foster creativity and improve students' social skills, teamwork, and collaboration. Cultural programs have the interdisciplinary approach that helps students make connections between different fields of knowledge. Dear parents, remember participation is important and not perfection, as many skills are developed during the journey of preparation. Art, dance, and music are an integral part of human body, which brings out the inner beauty and joy of human soul. As we gather here today, we will witness spectacular performances that range from dance to music and much more. Each act is a testament to the hard work, dedication, and passion of our students who have spent countless hours preparing for this day. They have poured their hearts and souls into their performances, and it's a pleasure to see their talents shine on this stage. I also take this opportunity to express our gratitude to the teachers, staff, and parents who have supported and guided our students in their cultural endeavors. Your encouragement and mentorship have played a vital role in shaping these young talents. Thank you for being a part of our annual cultural program. We hope you enjoy the performances, feel the joy of cultural unity, and leave here today with a deeper appreciation for the wonderful diversity that enriches our lives. Once again, welcome and let the show begin.
Thank you, Madhu ma'am. Good morning, everyone. We are gathered here today to enjoy the annual day program of the pre-primary and primary section of Gopi Birla Memorial School. Rightly said by Madhu ma'am, this is a morning of cultural celebration. As we all know, culture is an integral part of our lives and it is important to keep it alive. It is our duty to pass on the cultural heritage of our ancestors to the upcoming generations. Today, we will all be on a tour around the world. So let's begin the day with the junior and senior KG section children who will be showcasing the beauty of the different cultures of India. We will start the program with a welcome song that a mixed group of junior and senior KG students have prepared for their parents. Let us put our hands together for the children who will melt your heart with a sweet welcome song.
सम्राट है जमुना जी के तट को देखो गंगा का ये घाट में यहाँ निराला ठाट है। देखो ये तस्वीरें अपने गौरव की अभिमान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की।
All of us with an aura of patriotism. Moving ahead, we will now see the glimpses of the different states of India. Coming up first is Rajasthan, which is a timeless land that offers a glimpse into India's rich cultural heritage. The forts and palaces of Rajasthan are a testament to the state's glorious past. The Rajasthanis are globally known for their spirit of hospitality, which is also reflected in a local phrase as Padharo Mhare Desh, which means welcome to my land. So put your hands together for the Rajasthanis of Senior KG who are coming up to swirl you with the Ghoomar performance.
Yeah.
wasn't it? Speaking of the next performance, I would like to read a quote of Amir Khusro. Agar Firdaus bar ru'e zaminas, haminas, haminas, haminas. Which means, if there is a paradise on earth, it is this, it is this, it is this. Can you guess the state?
Kashmir.
Yes, that's right. It is Kashmir. So please put your hands together for the adorable Kashmiris of Junior KGA. Coming up next is Punjab. The term Punjab comes from the Persian language. Panj means five and Ab means river. Thus, it means the land of five rivers. Punjab has always been the land of great saints and fighters. The Sikhs are known for their selfless service to mankind, which they offer by providing langar in the Gurdwaras. So with a thunderous round of applause, let's welcome the Jats and Jatties of Senior KGB who will rock the stage with their rhythmic dance moves.
Hey! Hey!
In Vande Mataram, the national song of India. It describes West Bengal as Sujalan, sufficient water, Sufalan, sufficient crops, Malayaja Sheetalan, temperate climate, with Himalayas as its crown and the Bay of Bengal at its feet. No wonder it is so glorious and beautiful. Without further ado, let's welcome the little ones of Junior KGC who will light up the stage with lamps and represent West Bengal.
Open that my wall alone. Be not afraid. Walk alone.
Jodi tor dag shune keu na ashe tobe ekla cholo re. যদি তোর ডাক শুনে কেউ না আসে তবে একলা চলো রে, তবে একলা চলো, একলা চলো, একলা চলো, একলা চলো রে, তবে একলা চলো, একলা চলো, একলা চলো, একলা চলো রে।
Coming up next is the state which is often called as God's own country. Yes, we are speaking of Kerala, which is known for its lush palm forests, national parks, backwaters and beaches, tea plantations, delectable food and friendly locals. So give a huge round of applause for the students of Junior KGB who are representing Kerala. So let's leave our worries behind and enjoy the merry dance of Goa put up by the students of Senior KGC.
Mama, ani aw sangka tuka, ani madori chapila lagi kelu mandinata, ani madori.
hundido mama I love and in patch upon a little love hundido mama I love and in patch upon a little love and in mother di chapira na taka yaka na sahai love and in mother di chapira na taka yaka na sahai love ya ya maya
after this happy performance. Coming up next is Gujarat, which is the home state of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation. It is renowned for its beaches, temple towns, and historic capitals, wildlife sanctuaries, hill resorts, and natural grandeur are gifts of Gujarat. So ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your seats as the Gujaratis of Senior KG will sway you with their traditional dandiya moves. India. The civilization of India is one of the most ancient civilizations in the world. India is a powerful country with a rich culture and heritage. It is the world's largest democracy with a population of over 1.2 billion people. The country's integration into the global economy has been accompanied with economic growth during the last few decades. India has risen to prominence as a global player due to the contribution of some great personalities who are well known in the history of India for their devotion towards their motherland. So let's put our hands together for a mixed group of junior and senior KG children who will walk the ramp and pay a tribute to the great personalities of India.
यहाँ अपनी भी थोड़ी अदा थोड़ा अंदाज है ऐसे है चाहे वैसे है अरे जो भी है जैसे है खुद पे हमें नाज है
जाने ना हमको ये जमाना चाहो तो हमको आजमाना
यार बाज हम जान साज हम इश्क बाज दिलवाले कहते हैं हमको प्यार से इंडिया वाले छूते दिल के तार से इंडिया वाले हर
मेरे प्यारे देशवासियों, आप सबको नमस्कार।
मित्रों, आप गरीब हैं, अमीर हैं, इन चीजों की चिंता छोड़ दो। एक बात की जरूरत होती है, आपका आप पर भरोसा होना।
Has been a roller coaster ride across India. I request parents to give a very huge round of applause for the junior and senior KG students. Thank you so much. Now, I hand over the mic to Ms. Soraya Fernandez, who will continue your tour to the other parts of the world. Thank you.
Thank you, Safura Ansari, ma'am. We now move on to our primary section annual day program. To warm you up, we have our young entertainer, Shriyan Dalal from grade 4, on the keyboards for you. And he will be playing Apna Bana Liya.
Thank you.
That was absolutely delightful and extremely refreshing. Just as in Punjab, they bhangra, in Hawaii, they hula, they tango in Argentina, they reggae in Jamaica, they rumba down in Cuba, in Trinidad and Tobago, they do the calypso, and in Spain, the Spanish, they do the flamenco. Over in Guatemala, they dance the sweet marimba. Even foxes dance a lot, they invented the foxtrot. In Australia, it's true, they dance to the diggeridoo. In Kenya, they benga, they high life in Ghana. They dance ballet all over and rai dance in Algeria. They jali in Mali. In Brazil, they samba. And the girls do belly dancing in the northern parts of Africa. Everybody does the disco, from Baghdad to San Francisco. Many folk with razzmatazz cannot help dancing to the jazz. They do the jig in Ireland, and it's true, they still Morris dance in England. Enough of words, let's get into action. Get ready to put on your dancing shoes and tap your toes as you are about to embark on a long journey to visit the distant lands and visit some amazing international dance forms. For an outstanding beginning, we have the sensuous hula, a native Hawaiian dance performed sitting or standing with instruments and chants. Originally, the hula was a religious dance performed by trained dancers before the king or ordinary people to honor the gods or to praise the chiefs. Dear parents, a rhythmic spectacle is about to unfold. Please welcome the Hawaiian dance.
Hey, Kua, 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 K
Wow, wasn't that a spectacular showpiece? Such grace and elegance. Dances of Mexico honor the Mexican culture and represent the joys of life. Mexico is a country with many regions. Each region embraces its own culture, which can often be diverse. With the live music band on platforms and beautiful costumes, this spicy Mexican dance music extravaganza and grand stage production is a visual feast that combines both the traditional and the contemporary. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Mexicans.
Cuando canto mi canción,
me gusta tomar mis copas, aguardiente es lo mejor, también el tequila blanco con su sal le da sabor.
Ay, 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 ay,
ay, ay, mi amor,
ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
Ay, 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 ay,
ay, ay, mi amor,
ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
That was indeed an energetic performance with these adorable lads and lasses. To a continent of multi languages, to a continent full of colors, from north, south, east and west, come to Africa and see things for yourselves. Rhythm of various customs and cultures, rhythm of the animals, touching your heart and soul. With the beauty of nature as seen around, dance with the steps and shape your body to the rhythm of Africa. This dance promotes social values. It is performed in large groups using sticks, drums, and masks. Please enjoy this vibrant performance that is a wonderful blend of rhythm and coordination. Yes, I now invite our African dancers onto the stage.
Ao, Dinamie! Ao, Dinamie! Chata, Dinamie! Isso é mama comito! Ao, Dinamie! Ao, Dinamie! Chata, Dinamie!
African dancers. Russian dance is a genre of electronic dance music that originated in Russia in the early 2000s. It is characterized by its fast tempo, heavy bass lines, and synthesized melodies. It often incorporates instruments of traditional Russian folk music, such as balalaika and accordion. Both furious and gentle music is the basis for Russian dances. Some of the Russian folk songs and dances are associated with calendar events such as planting, harvesting, and others with birth and weddings. Women often move smoothly like swans holding a handkerchief, while the men, they dance fervently with high amplitude movements and jumps. As the dancers assemble to cast a spell of enchantment, let's create a thunderous applause to encourage them. Louder. Thank you. soft, haunting tune running into a quick, sprightly rhythm was such a harmonious blend. This music will surely ring in our ears for the rest of the day. Coming up next, we have the American hip-hop dance. Hip-hop dance is a vibrant form of dance that combines a variety of freestyle movements to create a cultural piece of art. Hip-hop is a very energetic form of dancing, with the dancers adding a bit of their own personalities. This dance is really gonna set the stage on fire. Sure you all love this sensational and unique dance form. I just enjoyed watching the B-boys and B-girls rapping and tapping. Such a great dance fusion. Finally, let's watch the students of grade 2 honor the stage with their finale dance. This dance consists of two styles, namely freestyle, which celebrates individuality, and Western fusion, which is a blend of Western dance elements and cultural influences from around the world. Our theme for the show, especially for you dear parents, is the world around us. Gopi Birla Memorial School students wish to give you a message that we are very proud of our heritage and our culture. We respect not only our parents and elders, but everyone connected to the global community. This unity in diversity, compassion and self-discovery will be displayed in the grand finale. So get ready for a whirlwind of excitement and joy as our dancers are all set to give you a spectacular performance in their brilliant attire.
Have you ever wondered that all humans are the same? Yeah.
'Cause you and I,
we're one and same.
One and same.
Different colors, dialects differ. Born of a woman, we're all the same. Male and female, poor and wealthy, young and aged, we're all the same. One breath, one life, our goal, a better world. One breath, one life, our goal, a better world. I see you and me, me and you, one and same. Diverse mindsets, we're all the same. So I wonder, fight the battles, stop the killings. We're all the same, one breath.
Wow, we wish this would go on and on, isn't it? I'm sure you are absolutely dazzled with all the touching songs, lively dances, enchanting music, and gorgeous dancers. It is a real feast to the eyes and ears. Heer Doshi from grade 5 will now express her gratitude in a song.
Today, I'm going to sing a song for our hardworking teachers who work behind the curtain.
Guru Matru Pita, Guru Bandhu Sakha, Tere Charno Mein, Meri Ko.
Wonderful to hear you. On to the next segment of the event, the much awaited prize distribution ceremony. We at Gopi Birla Memorial School learn to strike a balance between our daily studies and academics, as well as celebrating life to the fullest through festivities which our school exposes us to. We shed our inhibitions and overcome stage fright. We celebrate our students' achievements from the past year in scholastics and co-scholastics. Let us honor them and go home getting inspired by them. Miss Fatima Fonseca will take you through the prize distribution ceremony for the pre-primary section.
Thank you, Suraya teacher. Dear parents, I would like to inform you that certificates are being awarded to the students based on the performance in the academic year 2022-2023. I request our campus head, Dr. Veena Srivatsava, and Principal Mrs. Madhu Vadke to come up on stage to give the certificates to the students. We begin with Nursery Jivyana Bodra from Nursery A for Best All-Round Performance. Shanaya Solanki from Nursery A for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Ashwi Mehta from Nursery A for Best Scholastic Performance. Yuen Jain from Nursery B for Best All-Round Performance. Samish Jain from Nursery B for Best Scholastic Performance. Ruthvi Rathod from Nursery B for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Dhara Jain from Junior KG A for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Parth Pandey from Junior KGA for Best All-Round Performance. Mehan Jain from Junior KGB for Best Scholastic Performance. Kiyansh Shinde from Junior KGB for Best All-Round Performance. Samarth Lad from Junior KGC for Best Scholastic Performance. Yug Patel from Junior KGC for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Ira Chauhan from Senior KGA for Best All-Round Performance. Veer Seth from Senior KGA for Best Scholastic Performance. Namya Mepani, Senior KGB, Best All-Round Performance.
Thank you.
Arham Gandhi from Senior KTB for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Arya Honechi from Senior KTC for Best Scholastic Performance. Nivan Shri Shri Mal from Senior KTC for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Now, Mrs. Suraya Fernandez will continue with prize winners list for Senior KT Grade and Grade 1.
Thank you, Veena ma'am. I now request our principal, Mrs. Madhu Varke, to give out the prizes to our children. I begin with Krishan Shah from Standard 1A for Best Scholastic Performance. Kaivalya Shah, 1A, for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Hiya Shah, 1B, for Best Scholastic Performance. Mithan Shah, 1B, for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Nilvi Gala, for both Best Scholastic and Co-Scholastic Performances from 1C. Rian Bambotia, the Grade 1 All-Rounder. Congratulations to all the prize winners. A big thank you, dear Veena ma'am and Madhu ma'am. Veer Seth from Senior KGA, Best Scholastic Performance. Mithan Shah, 1B, for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Mithan Shah, 1B, for Best Co-Scholastic Performance. Rian Bambotia, the Grade 1 All-Rounder. Once again, congratulations to all the prize winners. A big thank you, dear Veena ma'am and Madhu ma'am. These moments will be great memories for our kids, which will be carried in their hearts forever. I now invite Ms. Rosina Thobani, our pre-primary in charge, to express our gratitude to you all.
Dear parents, hope you enjoyed the show. I deem it a great honor and privilege to be the one making the closing remarks and extending the word of thanks on this memorable occasion. On behalf of our campus head, principal, and the entire GBMS fraternity, I extend my deep regards and gratitude to our chairman, Mr. Yashovardhan Birla, trustee, Mrs. Avanti Birla, our managing director, Mr. Nivan Birla, for providing us this platform to showcase the talent of the students. Heartfelt gratitude to you, dear parents, for being here for this annual function this morning. We greatly appreciate for your sincere support and cooperation. Thanks for your presence. It means a lot to us. I would like to thank our budding rock stars who made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Thank you once again. Have a wonderful day ahead. Dear parents, for the smooth dispersal, announcements will be made. Children will be escorted to the entry gate by the teacher in charge. You are requested to be seated after the national anthem. I request you all to rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भा